The Universal Walk by the Dream Team of John Romero, Milo Miller, and Randy Tomovich. Opened in May 1993, the Universal City Walk gives a free experience of the creative world of Universal Studios. As you walk through the city, you notice a theme of long, bright, colorful walkways full of cool stories that we'll explore in this video. The architect John Jern of the City Walk says the buildings are inspired by the architecture all around Los Angeles. When it was first opened, it was estimated to cost around $1 billion to build everything and has since been expanded. We couldn't fit every cool store into this video, but some of the coolest stores we saw on our walk, on the outside and the inside, was this Dodgers clubhouse. This Los Angeles sock market full of every sock. Every sock. The small shoe palace store full of kicks, a Ben & Jerry's, the Super Nintendo World store, and even this massive Sephora. We also ventured into this Raiders store with a massive helmet entrance, and this lids full of every jersey and hat we would ever need. We then found this comic store. It was full of some really cool stuff as long as posters, figures, comics, Funko Pops, and even these massive Batman figures. But then we come back to the Billabong store, where Johnny asks employees some good questions.
Hi, my name is Johnny Romero, and today I'm here with
Colin
and Nick.
So, Colin and Nick, how long have you guys been working at the Universal City Walk?
I've been working for like 7 months.
I've been here for about 2 years.
Within the Universal City Walk, what is your favorite store?
I love Billabong, but I love the food here. My favorite place is probably Vivo.
But... honestly, my favorite place is probably Panda.
Okay. Well, thank you guys for having us, and thank you for the interview.
So why go? What really makes the Universal Studios City Walk so special, we believe that is the electric atmosphere it gives is a big factor to the happy feeling. Even on this rainy day we toured this location, we still felt such a joy in the stores and amazement in the aesthetic inspired by the Universal Studios. Along the stores, there were so many awesome food spots to adventure and eat at, from fast food to sit-down restaurants to small shops full of small candies and treats. There is tons of information of this place a Google search away, but I found the most help on UniversalStudiosHollywood.com. This is Milo Miller of MCA, and I'm signing out.